Welcome back to Sky Factory 3, my fellow friends! How's it going, Mr. Berlin River?
Still good. I'm distracted by the form, though.
Yeah, isn't he cute?
He's adorable.
I just found him one day in a chest somewhere, and I was like, ooh, I'm gonna put him to work.
I'm so...
Yeah, well...
Is he a slave now?
He is. Is that what he is?
Oh.
He hydrates the ground, is my understanding of how it works.
Can I feed him?
No, he just works away. He just keeps everything. I think if you don't have any water source, I think he keeps hydrated. Apple.
He'll get it. Don't worry.
He'll eat it.
Okay,
all right,
so I have 3 chance cubes, and then I'm going to go to the Nether to get some netherrack.
Well, there you go. I've been working on this.
Ow!
Ow, that hurt. That was loud.
Yeah.
I've been working on this lava generator. Berlin's given me the cobblestone generator tier 2. He unfortunately destroyed my crucible in between episodes. With all my lava I was saving up, but...
I think I actually have a video footage of that, by the way.
Oh, do you?
You suck! I think I walked up to it and I purposely said, this is crashes, I'm going to break it.
You such a meanie pants. So today, I'm going to also... I think I need to get in some automation now that we have lots of iron.
Ah!
Bye! No, I wanted a hot tub. Get out, Berlin! Get out! Get out!
Water!
Oh,
water,
hey, we got lava now.
Water! Yeah, we got... Hey, Crash, found your lava.
There you go, sweet. You also got your obsidian, too.
Oh, yeah, hey!
Dude, that's awesome. That is a hot tub.
Now I'm lagging.
That is a very big hot tub. Oh my gosh, the fluids are for real. I love it.
I'm lagging really badly. Crash, help.
Why, what?
I don't know. I think it's from the lava. That didn't fix much.
Okay. Oh, we're it's back. Done. Kind of. Maybe.
Yep.
Okay, good.
I'll walk away from the massive amount of water over there. There we go. FPS all better now.
No, ouch. I did the same thing. No, where's the water?
Good job, Crash.
Ow. Ooh. That's hot stuff, man.
That's hot stuff. I don't know.
Hash tamale.
We got another portal up and going. Get into
nice.
It. I'll go get some netherrack. Crash.
Should I come? Do you need a babysitter?
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm going to patch up the back of this.
Okay.
And then grab some cobblestone because I'm scared.
Low. There it is.
Okay. Goodbye, Crash. Remember me.
Wait. I want to come. Let me come.
Fine.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, fine. Remember me, Crash.
Let's go. Hey.
Me first.
We need to go deeper. Sweet. A new achievement. Okay, is it a Sky Factory one or is it a real one? Oh, yeah. Sucker. You ain't going anywhere.
It's a Sky Factory one?
Yep. Yeah, no! I knew that. I was like, I don't.
I'm going this way.
You're not gonna get any netherrack.
No.
This is in Project Ozone where there's still a nether. Sorry,
I'm
dude.
I'm going this way.
Nope. All you have.
I'm gonna find stuff.
No, there's no ores. There's nothing.
No.
Nothing.
I will find something.
Nope. It has to be made. Bye, Berlin! See you later!
But in Sky Factory 2.5, there was stuff.
No, there wasn't.
Etho and them play it. They found a nether fortress.
Yes, there's nether fortresses, but not netherrack. That would be nether brick. Haha, suck it! You have to do it the hard way. You need to grind out redstone, and then I can automate it. The tears,
they're flowing.
I was wondering why you were so eager, Beaver. I was like, dude, there's nothing in the nether, just, you know, and you can't fly, so what are you planning on doing? Oh, my life is just so complete right now with happiness.
Happiness? You want to see me suffer?
The
wow.
derpy McPants.
Ugh, Crash. 8 redstone.
I think I'm going to repurpose one of these. Sorry, buddy. Just because.
We have 8?
I don't have any redstone.
I'm going to drink this milk.
What?
What? I drank some milk.
What? Where'd you
and
go?
And we're going to come over here. Wait, no, I'm going to take the crucible. I'm going to take the crucible over here. Need it. Wait, I think it's actually the stone barrel. Never mind.
It's like, I lost everything. Okay, I got crap in my inventory. Literally, I've got crap in my inventory. Let's get rid of that and that.
Going to come over to this side.
And those.
Pick this up, put it in. Redstone. Okay, cool. Netherrack.
Did you? You got it? Where?
Yes. I'm making it over here.
Where's here?
Over on the Chance Cube platform.
Ah, okay, okay. Oh, man.
Okay, 4 and... Is that going to be enough?
Are you really wasting redstone right now?
A little bit. It's for the better of us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 4 makes 2. Okay, so we're going to need all the redstone we can get.
Out of pipes. Is that work? Can I extract? Can I?
There. This way. Try not to fall off the edge.
Oh, it is. It's working. Yes, it is. Okay, good. Whew, I was worried about that for a second. I was like, crap. Okay, so there's hot stuff underneath everything. That's good.
But Crash, I'm not down there.
Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, what? What?
That was terrible.
That was really bad, yeah. That was a groaner. I was like,
Do we have any clay?
Yeah, we did. Hey, careful. Clay is a valuable resource.
How?
It just is. I gotta make
sand
groot.
Sand and water.
I gotta make groot.
Sand and water.
Groot.
Sand and water.
No, groot.
Sand and water. It's not that hard.
I need it for groot.
Well, I need it for a blast furnace.
Mm-hmm.
Are we just gonna go back and forth with this? I can go all day.
Yeah, you betcha. Back and forth, back and forth. Okay, fine. I gotta cannibalize. I'm cannibalizing.
No.
Temporarily. Well, we don't have enough redstone to make stuff, so I have to.
Yeah, we don't.
So it's just the way it's gonna be for a little bit. I do think I might be able to actually make a lava generator, but we probably don't have that, do we? Okay. This is like overkill. Smeltry's never going to run out of lava.
No, ever.
Nope. Never, ever, ever. Okay.
I had blaze powder in my inventory.
Had urn. Okay. Chesty chests. Going to make a hopper.
2 whole blast bricks. What a good time.
Awesome. You're living the high life right now.
Oh yeah, totally. This is the highest of lives. Okay, this isn't working. I'm going to leave that alone for right now. I don't want to. I'm just going to let that do its thing.
Oh, that yeah, chest. No, I had chests. Good. I can't stand this part of auto, or not having this set up. I must have this done. Wasn't going mental. Hey, what's up?
Guess what?
What's up? The sky's up.
Second chance cube.
Uh-oh. Why are you doing chance cubes next to the really
I
like
got an
expensive
iron pickaxe and a compass.
Ooh. Smelt it down for iron. Iron.
Yeah. Let's see if we can get some molten redstone out of this. No, we can't smelt down the compass. Or the pickaxe. This is terrible.
You can. You can't get iron? Oh, do they not have that recipe? Lame.
Okay, done with that. I have to wait for that to do its thing. So, let's focus on...
One more hopper.
See, I would say blood magic, but I'm going to say blood magic, fine.
How about getting redstone?
I have to wait for that, Crash. It takes some time. Things have to run, do their job.
Yeah, you know what I'm going to do?
Unlike
I'm going to make a redstone chicken. Yep, you heard
yeah,
me.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm going to make a redstone chicken.
Go ahead, make a redstone chicken.
Okay.
You know what, Crash? Do I even need to be in this series anymore?
No, you're not really contributing anything anymore. You know, you're just kind of derping around doing not much. I mean, look
okay,
at this.
Okay, hold on, I'm leaving.
No, Berlin, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, I'm starting my own island.
Uh-oh, where's he going? He's out, peace out. Oh, you know what I can do right now, Vein Miner. Saved by the water. See how long you can float there.
Not very. I mean, you'd have to come over and block up the water source if you wanted to kill me, but...
Yeah. Not that mean.
The nether not.
Somebody said in your comments that I was mean.
Did they?
They did. Crash is so mean.
Oh.
I was like, what?
I think I might have replied to that.
I think he was joking, but... Oh, that actually kind of looks good. I'm going to leave those blocks there.
How are we supposed...
What?
I'm so lost now that the nether didn't have anything.
I know. It's not good. It's a sucky situation.
I mean, okay, I have two routes. I can go with Botania or I can go with Blood Magic. Or I could just do a whole bunch of size stuff, but
okay,
that's boring.
I need 5 redstone.
I have 1.
Oh gosh, what are we sifting for redstone? Is it dust or dust, right?
Dust. It's getting auto compressed, and then we just need the stupid steel stuff to get a sieve that can do compressed.
Okay. I need a wand. Oh, I don't have a wand.
I have here.
Oh, thank you. Pick it up, maybe one of these days. There we go.
Again, running around with a chicken. My head's cut off. I just don't know what to do. Crash, what do I do?
Make some Groot. Well, you asked. I make another layer on the smeltery. I need redstone in the worst spot. That's what I gotta do. I gotta get redstone. It's my number one job in life.
I'm going to look at some ways to make some redstone.
Well,
we got the redstone essence.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the chicken thing. That's for sure. But before I do that, I just need 4 more. If I get 4 more, then I can go ahead and make that redstone clock, and then I can automate the smeltery so that we can just kind of leave that on autopilot, so I don't have to sit there and manually do it.
Yeah. Okay. So I have some semblance of a plan.
He's thinking. Watch out, Berlin's thinking. Oh, I got no redstone. Oh, you chintzy.
Jungle seed, grass. So, do we have a grass seed?
We do. In the chest by the farm, there's a hot. How did I not get in?
Grass seed.
It's sifting compressed as 5%. Sifting compressed dust and heavy. Okay.
Okay, so how do we make out? Fantastic. We made it pretty well. Right,
5%. Okay, still the same percent chance. Okay. Suck.
Stupid iron builder's wand. How do we change the mode on those again?
No idea.
Okay, that's. Change that real quick. Let's do.
Oh no, give me that.
What's a button I don't use? Plus. There we go. Much better.
Okay, more dust. Dust, 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 dust. Okay, I'm gonna do 2 stacks.
Dust and Manicchio.
Yeah, that's right. I'm actually excited to get into the chicken thing. That's gonna be kind of fun. All this crossbreeding.
I'm using most of your grass.
Wait! Oh, careful! I need those for. Okay, what are you making? Yeah, that was just pure static.
that was just pure static.
It was just like.
I need an area of just grass.
Gotcha. That's not how you make grass.
There's grass over there, though.
Crash. You have to get the... Oh, you got the grass
crash,
seeds?
Crash, I clearly see some grass over here.
What?
There's grass over here. I made grass with them.
Oh, the grass seeds, not the regular seeds. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, grass seeds.
Okay, gotcha. Sorry, I thought you were talking about something else.
No, I just needed some grass.
Gotcha, it's all good.
Okay, hopefully... Boop. Okay, cool, we can.
How on earth am I not getting any guy of the beginning?
We're doing Botania, guys.
Uh-oh. No, Botania. That's a big one.
That is a big one. But,
dude, I just...
It's going to be helpful.
I just sifted 196 blocks of dust and not one single redstone. 5% chance my buttocks. Is it going somewhere else? Like, is it just disappearing into the La La Land? I got nothing. I got totally gypped.
I don't know. They just hate you.
Yeah, no, I mean, really hate me. How did I not get anything?
Oh, I am missing the petals.
Oh, so annoying.
Petal apothecary.
I feel like it might be popping through.
Maybe they're falling over the edge again?
Yeah, I don't know. Because, I mean, they're spreading pretty far. Like, there's stuff all the way over here. I don't know. What
the
heck?
Yeah, maybe they're falling off the edge again.
Ugh.
There's 5 double compressed sand in there if you're
perfect.
Dust if you want it.
Yeah. I'll do that. Try that out.
Boop. And I will put some water in you.
It's supposed to
and
be
the same
ratio.
And how many for Pure Daisy? 4? I only have 3.
Hey. Where'd you say there was compressed?
Laurel fertilizer.
Nope.
Over in the autocrafter.
Okay.
This thing. Bottom left.
Yeah, it's not there though. Where's it going?
Bottom left. It should pick it up and go sift it.
Oh, there it is.
Crash, we're
going. No. Jeez.
You were getting snippy like, oh, it's not there.
It wasn't there.
Uh-huh, sure. They'll say.
It was invisible.
Oh, one flower. I don't want to get rid of that obsidian.
Okay, I got redstone. I got one redstone, and I left a mess behind for you to clean up. Okay.
Thanks, Crash.
Oh, you're welcome, buddy. Hang on, I'm looking out
appreciate
for you.
Appreciate you, too.
always looking out for you, you know. Get rid of some of these useless things. Okay.
Oh, come on. Just one red flower. Nothing?
Nothing.
Can I do it?
Denied.
A red for? No.
Okay, so definitely need to make compressed, I think, is the way to go.
Laurel. Oh, that's so easy. Okay, that's easy enough. Just there. Need a bowl.
Compressed.
A stick. Oops, wrong one. And then... Oop.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Oh, I accidentally threw my sticks away.
Bam, bam.
Okay, pestle and mortar. Turn.
Did you turn this crafting table into a crafting station?
Maybe.
Was that your OCD at work again?
Maybe.
I wanted a crafting bench.
I did.
No, you made a crafting station.
Duh.
My side of the island. You stay away from it.
Stay away. Go away. I like you.
Making changes.
Making changes that I don't like.
That's right. Jeez.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'll forgive you.
You sound too offended to forgive me.
Okay, I just want redstone. Like, I'm going to spend 17 minutes of this episode trying to get redstone. Awesome. Hi, viewers. I hope you're enjoying this.
I'm bone mealing things. That's fun.
Yeah. Okay, let's check here. Come on. No.
White flower.
Oh, it's brutal, dude.
Is this just going to end up being a repeat of every other time I've tried to do Botania? Because
complete
I swear,
utter failure.
I just never get a white flower ever. And like the white flower is like the first one you need. I got two already.
Yeah.
I got two already, but I had to use them for the. I didn't have to use them. I'm dumb.
Oh, I didn't get any redstone.
What? Pay no attention to the dummy.
Hey, who are you calling dummy?
Me.
Bam, bam.
Now where'd my pestle and mortar go? Oh, I'm losing everything. I'm losing my marbles, Crash.
Wait. Oh, am I? Oh, I just sifted compressed sand. Wait. Is it sand or dust for redstone? Oh, man.
Dust.
Yeah. Who's the dummy now? Dumb.
Maybe you?
You know what? I'd be here an awfully long time. Rest dust. There we go. Yeah. That's not going to work.
Three. Life gets so much easier when I get coral fertilizer very easily.
Yeah. I hear ya.
One, two, three. No white flower.
Okay. Gravel.
Aha, another white flower. Fantastic. Okay.
He's on a roll, folks.
Inside my inventory.
Get in my belly.
No, I don't want all these other flowers. Okay, hold on. Inventory cleaning.
Okay, let's make some dust. Do it the right way this time. Okay, yep. Compressed dust. It's a thing, folks. That's how you do it. Sand is not dust.
It's there. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now I need... Oop! Oh, jeez, I almost walked off the edge.
Uh-oh.
My mouse flipped out for a second.
Wiggity whack. Okay. Oh, I saw a redstone. Oh, I saw another redstone.
Daisy.
Could this be it, folks? 4. I needed 5, right? I think I said 5. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there, Berlin.
We're almost. We can do it.
You can do it.
Okay, Pure Daisy is doing its thing. It's working. So okay. That'll get us some stuff here in a quick second. Gotta wait. I will help Crash sift up a little bit of stuff.
Bam.
I didn't get much out of that. I actually didn't get like anything out of that, but helpful.
I just need one more redstone dust. That's it. And then I can make a clock.
And oh, we already had chests. Oh, jeez. That weird leg. And put all of our Botania stuff in here for a quick second. The rest of our floral fertilizer.
Okay. Dust. This is it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it right here. And get the last piece, and then I can make this thing. Now I've got some semblance of automation. I got it. I saw it. Nice. Ooh, I got 2 that time. Crazy. When it rains, it pours. Okay, I need a stick. I need a stick. Give me a stick. Give me a stick now. I'm going to get grumpy.
Okay.
I hear Pigman.
Yeah, I do too. Didn't need...
Okay.
3 living roots or 2?
Redstone clock. Where'd you go? Hello?
Boop. Wait.
Clock.
All right, no, we did make a little bit of a platform level. Like, how'd you get here?
Smooth stone? Okay, need smooth stone. Smooth stone!
I don't want you here. I don't, just go. Bye.
Okay. Zit. I can feel it! Yeah.
He can feel it in his bones.
Automation. Is it?
We're on the brink of automation.
I just need a lever now. Give me a lever.
Still looking for that stick. 5 minutes later.
No, I got. No, I need cobblestone actually now.
Oh, I got 2 redstone for you.
Okay, it's all good. We're ahead of the game now. We're no longer in deficit.
There you go, redstone. Boom.
Thank you. I might even be able to make. I need 1 more, and I can make 2 now. That's good. What was I doing? I was getting cobblestone.
Come on, Botania.
All right. Oh, I'm going to do this. We're going to do this. Is this the right way? Is that the right recipe? It is. Okay, let's make a few levers. Okay. Now we have... Can I just do that? I can. Oh, it's just automatically doing it. Oh.
Hey, Crash.
Hey.
You know what time it is?
It's not time for the end of the episode because I haven't placed the lever yet. Now it's time for the end of the episode.
Okay, fine. Now it's time for the end of the episode.
That's it. It's time for the end of the episode. Anyways, I hope you guys had a blast. I don't know what this guy's doing over here. He's kind of doing stuff with flowers.
I'm doing Botania stuff. They're pretty little flowers. They have some magic-y stuff on them.
He's getting all flowery in the neighborhood. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next episode.
Bye-bye.
Bye.